The winter that it was too hot to snow, somebody moved into the rotting old house next door to me.
Lucas thinks it's a wishing house, but you have to break some glass to get your wish.
Yeah, Lucas is good at breaking things.
I never had a bike before, but if I could have one impossible wish, it would be for Redline D600.
I wish that Ricky Sanchez got a Redline D600 mountain bike for Christmas. Lucas.
I had to at least throw it.
There was a glow in the house last night. I saw something.
Redline D600. He got it.
I don't think we should mention to anybody else about the house, all right?
I wish that Carly Johnson could get a new kitty cat.
I wish that Johnny Bell could fly like a bird.
What would you wish for? Being rich or famous or married?
It's all right to make wishes, as long as it doesn't make us unhappy with the life that we're living.
Are you the owner of this house?
Shame it's in such disrepair. You have to make it look like a crime scene, too?
People are vandalizing my property.
Maybe we can find a better way to get your message across without all the bah humbug.
Hello? Someone there?
What are you doing here, child? You come here to rob me, break my windows?
I thought you were an angel.
An angel? Do I look like an angel to you?
Maybe a little.
I think you have the wrong idea about angels. They're not genies that just grant wishes. Whenever God's about to do something special, the angels come and tell people not to be afraid.
So, she's not an angel?
Mom? What if God is about to do something really, really special? Snow-covered
rooftop. You know, I don't know what happened inside that old house, but I'm awfully sorry that it did. How's it going over there?
Almost done.
Good. Then you can come back to your reports and we'll hang this up after school tomorrow.
You wished those wishes for them. They didn't wish it for themselves.
And here's a special place for people to put their wishes without all the insurance claims for you.
I guess he really didn't want the gumbo.
Oh.
It's empty.
Your wish is already coming true.
Now you all gave me a glimpse into what I've been missing.
This has got to be our little secret. Thank you, little angel. Merry Christmas.